there shall arise a star.
All of them talk of this prophetic king, this man who will defeat me.
The greatest of kings, born in the most humble of places. Do not be afraid, Mary.
You have found favor with God.
You will give birth to a son.
Elizabeth, why is it me God has asked? I am nothing.
Oh, child.
A husband has been chosen for me. How was he to believe this?
Do you know how much disgrace you have brought upon yourself, upon Joseph, Mary?
I have broken no vow.
Women have been put to death for this.
You believe me?
Yes, the angel came to me in my dream.
In the name of King Herod and the Almighty Caesar, each man will return to the land of his ancestors.
I must travel to Bethlehem.
I'm going with my husband. How do we raise such a child?
I wonder if I will even be able to teach him anything.
I will end this threat to my rule.
I ask not your home, but any place you have.
Please, if there is a place for us,